Hola, mi amigos! How are you doing? It's CaseyDaBeaner, and we're back with some more LA Noire. I know... Ooh, I got outfits. Can I change them? Anyway, like I was saying, I know I haven't... ooh, look at that. I haven't... I've been uploading videos, but I haven't had, like, a shit ton of videos to upload, and I've noticed some of my LA recording was running a bit low, so I was like, ooh, I gotta record some more LA Noire, because this game is fucking sick. And yeah, he looks cool in the hackshaw. Ooh, look at this fancy fuck. Nice. Alright, let's go. Kick some ass, take some names, and shoot some bubblegum. Even if we're all out of fucking gum.
Orders a beer and a mop.
Hey, Jesus Christ, people gotta stop talking at the same time in this game. Shut the fuck up, everybody! You all don't need to be talking that loudly at the same exact time. Actually, you know what, wait a second. I need to check the sound, because last time I checked, I'm gonna turn the dialogue down a bit. Maybe keep everything sort of like even. Saving content, please do not turn off system. Get in, fucker. Damn, you took a while.
Looks right. Like the DA is gonna press charges. Anna Rodriguez might do time.
I'll speak to the DA. She suffered.
I don't know, Cole. She's an easy make if the DA likes it. I'll convince him to let it go. How you do that? I'll give him something.
Oh, fuck. Anyway, like, you know how the graphics were a bit wonky and fucking me up the ass? Well, I had to turn that down just a tiny, tiny tad bit, and now everything's working fucking perfect. I'm not even joking. Ooh, look at this. Oh yeah, last time we ended off, there was some dude who got ran over by, like, a Chevrolet or something. We gotta check that out. Drinking some Dr. Pepper. That's the good stuff. Ew, this lady's got a fucking weird looking head. Look at that fat ass.
Detectives! Over here!
Alright. Hola, mi amigo!
Cole Phelps, traffic. What have we got? Vic is a white male named Lester Patterson. Walked out of the bar and into the street.
You think it's a white male?
And he ended up here, dead on impact by the look of it.
He looked like he got fucked.
The only one with anything useful to contribute is the young lady over there. She lives above the bar.
Ooh, what the fuck is she doing?
It's not a stage name.
Do you guys see that?
She left Kansas to follow the yellow brick road.
Is that so? We'll take a formal statement later. Right now we're gonna take a look around.
Ew, she looked all fucking weird. Her hand was all geeking out. Alright, so
Phelps? You should take a look at the body. The poor guy didn't stand a chance.
Alright, sure, whatever, buddy.
I landed on his face and ended up here. Car must have struck him from behind.
Ooh, fuck! Look at his face! Hello! I can't move his face that fast, so I can't, like, speak through it. Alright, what do we got here? What do we got here? We got some sleeves. That's useless. We got his fucking face again. Yeah, and, what else do we got? Is this anything interesting coming off his hand? Nope. Alright then. Just put that down. Put that down, Cole! Alright. Let's see what is in this fucking jacket. Looks like this jackass has got some money on him. Steal it! Can we steal it? No? Okay. Never mind. What the fuck carries around like $2? Stupid jackass. What's this?
We can notify next of kin.
Notify next of kin. Alright. Perfect. Let's put that back in and let's back away from this body.
What have you got on the victim?
From all reports, he was intoxicated at the time of the accident. I'll know how intoxicated once I've done the autopsy. Looking him over now, I'd say he died on impact.
What about the chest wound? Isn't that inconsistent?
Very common in auto injuries. Look for a car with a prominent hood ornament. Those things are killers.
Stupid bastard must have been on cocaine. Coke addicts. Fucking faggots. Alright, what was that going on? Don't do drugs, kids! Stay in school! Where's B? Oh, wait, was that A? No, this is C. A's over there. Let's check this out. Why does it always do that? Dun dun dun.
The driver managed to brake before the impact.
The driver is a fucking retard. He totally fucked that other dude over. There's B.
This blood is a long way from the body. The car must have been going like a bat out of hell.
Well, the guy was on coke, so, things can happen. Let's see how this monkey fucker... I don't give a shit!
Station house and tap dance on your desk.
You don't fucking tell me what to do! Alright, asshole? I can do whatever I want. Step on this blood aisle I want.
Body traveled a good 20 feet.
Yep. What do you think it traveled, like, 5? I wonder if he's gonna get mad at me if I walk all over the blood again. If I keep walking over it. What do I walk on the body? Oh, fuck. It doesn't even let me. Okay, never mind then. Can I even sprint? Goddamn, Cole! You're being a fat ass right now.
She's all yours, detective.
Alright, this fucking... Ooh, look at her! She's kind of fucking weird. She kind of looks really weird. Ew. Hello.
Miss Perry?
Yes?
Hooker?
I'm Detective Phelps. This is my partner, Detective Bukowski.
The bitch did it! She ran him over with her car!
Well, I came to the window because I heard people arguing downstairs.
That is the worst country accent I have ever heard in my life! I think it's true. Yes! I'm a fucking genius.
I saw a car hit that poor man and knock him down the street.
I saw a car hit that poor man and knock him down the street. Bitch is hiding something.
What kind of car was it?
A dark red Lincoln Continental.
Dark red Lincoln Continental. And that's true too.
Did you see the license plate?
Nice!
Only the first three letters, I'm afraid.
No, fuck you!
3C8.
She's such a liar. Look at her fucking face. Never mind. I mean, she's hiding something.
Tell me more about the argument you heard.
Well, there were two voices.
There were
a man
two
and a
voices.
Woman. That's all.
I know I should press doubt for this one, so I'm gonna do that. But I hope it doesn't fuck me over.
Why are you
yes!
holding out on us, Miss Perry?
Fuck you, bitch!
I'm sorry. I was hoping to tell my story to the newspapers. I'd like to get my picture in the paper.
What, you want a picture of your porn? Your pornography photos?
Cough it up, sister. We don't have all night.
People arguing? They were husband and wife. I could tell by what she was yelling. Intimate things. Very embarrassing for the man.
What was she like? Your cock's small!
Your information has been very helpful.
You have a small penis!
You really think
so? I'm moving out with you!
I hope you find that driver and put him away.
We'll find him.
You certainly got away with the dames, Phelps.
Give it a rest, Bukowski.
Let's see what the patrons have to say.
I'll take the bartender. You work the rest of the room.
You'll take the bartender? Damn, you want me to work all these dudes? You're fucking crazy, bro! Ew, that guy looks peculiar.
Wrinkled was not one of the things I wanted to be when I grew up.
Oh god. A fucking weirdo.
If olive oil comes from olives, where does baby oil come from?
Are you a dumbass or something? Isn't that a meme or something on Facebook? Can I talk to this old faggot?
I'm Detective Phelps
what?
Of the LAPD.
Oh, never mind.
How can I help, Detective?
Your name would be a good start.
Dudley Lynch. Hired help. I run the place when the owner ain't around.
You could help by losing
Where
some weight, you fat ass.
You stepped out.
Somebody just kidding. Take fat people are cool.
Mrs. Patterson home.
Fat people are pretty goddamn cool. But this fucker. Ew, what kind of stare is that? He's like, I'm interested in your face. Mr. Cole Phelps.
What can you tell me about the accident?
Not a lot. It was busy in here, and all I heard was the impact.
Nope, you were juggling a monkey's tits around, and a cow just fucked you in the ass. And you know it. You are so... I am doubting you, you stupid bitch!
So what was he doing?
Yes! Holy shit!
Regulations to drink on the
fat. Doctor and Warner were having a fight. The owner made him take it outside. It was pretty ugly.
It was ugly. Well, you don't have to insult the wife and the husband like that.
Do you know the victim?
Yeah. Lester Patterson. He's a regular here, or he was.
You used to give him hand jobs in the bathroom out back, didn't you? Didn't you? Tell me!
Not one of your...
Oh my god, I'm so good at this!
Lester was special, but not my kind of special.
Was Lester...
What, was he retarded?
No. He came here with his wife. She didn't seem too interested in the booze, though.
He fucked her on the bar, didn't she? Didn't she? They vandalized your bar by making sex and sweet boo-boo. Didn't they? You can tell me the truth. Even though you might be scarred for life, sir. Alright, I keep looking down and at my book and up.
A witness overheard an argument.
Lester and Lorna. There's nothing like airing your dirty laundry in public, is there?
Airing your dirty laundry in public? Was she wiping the shit on her panties on your face?